I don't know if this is a good idea, but I got doo doo on my head. Oh my gosh. This guy has the worst haircuts ever. Is that even supposed to, is that supposed to be classy? I'm gonna put on easy eyes, because I don't know anything. I don't know if you guys can hear that. I can barely hear it. I gotta read. So, I take it, we're just gonna be thrown into it. It's gotta be a kid. It has to be a kid. See, because that looks, he looks really young compared to this guy. This guy kind of looks like he's, I don't know, 60? See, he looks like he's, no. So that guy looks like he's 50. This guy looks like he's 60 or 70. So, you know what? I think I might go with the, this guy. Let's see. Is there any difference, really? Not much difference. I'm just noticing here. Oh well, I'm just gonna change. Let me scroll in their head. No. Okay. I don't even know what I'm looking for. I'm just trying to see if any of them look cool. You know, I think I'm gonna leave them right there. Change my haircut. Don't wanna be bald. Wish I could. Can I even turn my dude? Oh, I can't turn my dude. Ooh, wow. That FPS was great there. So I have to set them all up? I did not know that. Oh my goodness. I wonder if I could have two of these guys, right? Right. Okay. And then we'll go back to this guy. And he's going to be my healer. I know, sounds dumb, but I'm going to use him as a healer. Constitution, willpower, and intelligence. There we go. So that way I can use most staffs now. Or did I already do that? I already did that. Shnikes. Oh. I was thinking the other way around because anyways. We're done, finally. Okay. It only takes forever. Ow. Don't know why my camera's on. I didn't forget to turn it off, honestly. But it's like hitting my desk. What's up? I know, I got a lot of light. Thank you. I couldn't even hear most of that, guys. I have bad hearing, so. But hey, I'm glad you're here, though. I tried to turn down everything, so at least my FPS would be a little bit higher. So it might not be the greatest. I apologize. I ain't gonna do all that. Let's do this. That's right. Something smells fishy. Told you, sounds fishy. I like that. You notice that I'm not like playing the game if I'm not doing something. I promise you, I'm not ignoring anyone. I promise. I don't even know who's watching right now, if you are watching. And that is not a lie, but that's also not a bad thing because I'm not trying to be rude. I can't pay attention to everything on screen. I'd have all this. And my puppy. How my doggy? You guys want to see him? I don't even know if he'll show up. Was he going to show up? There he goes. Say hi, doo-doo.
Hi, everybody. My name is Zeus. That's right. I like pizza. You like pizza? I like pizza.
Are you a good boy? Hey. You are? Oh, you are? Okay. All right, So we're supposed to drag and pretty much drop, right? Can we scroll out at all? Do we just click and move? Okay. So we do. So we just gotta move the camera. Oh, okay. I'm using the controller, guys. Seemed a little bit easier. It's my mic right here. You see that? It's because it's my mic. I'm using a good old trusted Turtle Beach mic. It's not the greatest, but it's a doofer, and I've been using it for a while. So, but I wish go a little bit further. That's okay. Hold on a second, guys. Go forward here. I should just keep going anyways. I just don't want to go into a fight and not know anything. Oh, what's that? So I need to find a stick. Should we go back or should we go forward? Maybe we should just go forward because there's something right here. Didn't open. Oh, there it goes. What is it? Lever stick quest item. Why? Okay, let's go back. Repair, inspect, or leave. We're gonna repair it. Okay, we'll use it now. Okay. Found some items or different items. Some books or letters while there's special purposes. Check your inventory. Oh yeah. Well, I just did it, didn't I? Never mind. I'm dumb. I think I'm supposed to go right there. I'm not sure. Okay. I'm not sure what it's doing. It's not doing nothing. I already had them selected. I'm not sure why they didn't go the first time. Oh. I like that. Sharp tusk and thick hide then. It's a good way. Good way of saying goodbye. I haven't got enough resources for any of this stuff. What the heck? Just reading it now. Sorry, guys. My dude's a little bit too anxious. I don't know what's going on with him. Of course. So it looks like I can craft some stuff now. That's pretty cool. I don't know who can use them, but we'll figure that out.
Cold in there. I don't know how you deal with that.
Good old days. This is a long game, man. Just for that, I don't mind the click and stuff like that. It reminds me of like Diablo, but it is a really big story based. Now let's all grab slag together and fluff our hides. How do you make sounds with your fingers? You know, snapping? Is that what they mean? I don't know. I'm going to wait to select a weapon actually until I come back, because I'm going to just dwell on the fact that I can't play as long as I want to. You know, it's almost been 3 hours, but that's just because the kids are out. This seems like a mission, guys. It is 9:31 my time right now. Actually, gotta get ready. I haven't got my socks on, but I'm gonna say this really quick. I'm gonna go in just to just give a little teaser, I guess, and for myself. trying to pull up the skills menu, and I got no skills apparently. Cuts potatoes. That's awesome. And that's where we're going to save it at, guys. Override it. Thanks for joining my stream. Come back again at your earliest convenience. I don't know if this is a good idea, but I got doo-doo on my head. Oh my gosh. It's one of the worst haircuts ever. Is that supposed to be classy?